aggressive it is. Why didn't I guess? It may seem the simple choice, but we've still got some options to consider. Going in hard and fast, well, you better be prepared. They're gonna hit back with everything they've got. Keep that in mind when you're looking at the prep work and deciding what to do. Take on as much as you want, but anything that'll make your life easier when you're pinned down by gunfire behind a slot machine might be worth doing. Now the crew. We need them here at Mission Control, organizing everything with me. Gunmen, these guys will use their contacts to source some unmarked weapons. And if you've got the spare cash, they'll also help reduce the heat by causing a distraction during the getaway. The driver, they're gonna set up your getaway vehicle and a switcher car to help you lose the cops if you want to pay for one of those. The better the driver, the better the cars they can help you acquire. Hackers! My tribe. They'll determine how long you get in the vault, so choose wisely or, you know, cheaply. Your call. If you're sure, Ricky's still got a lot to learn, even after all this time. It's cheap, though.
Hey!
You're looking for should be close. It'll be a small device, likely stored in a boring metal case. You know, it's the government. They're not exactly fruit computers.
quiet down there. Just a few guards and a load of security cameras. See this as practice for the main event, and try not to get spotted. sweating? I'm sweating over here. Come on! Well, you fucked that one up. Good work, Ace.
Okay,